It's 19 minutes before 6 o'clock, and looking ahead this morning, those two imams who were kicked off a Charlotte-bound flight earlier this year are expected to file a major lawsuit against Delta Airlines. The incident at the center of the suit happened at a Memphis airport in May when a pilot refused to fly with the Islamic leaders on board. WBTV's Derek Rose joining us now live this morning with details about this developing story. Good morning, Derek.
John, good morning. Good morning, everyone. You might remember that flight was bound for Charlotte that day, and this is an email sent to me by the Council on American Islam, and they talk about the press release, and they talk about actually a news conference they plan to hold today to announce the lawsuit against Delta Airlines and one of the company's partners, Atlantic Southeast, for that incident back in May. Now, the email does not go into detail about what kinds of damages the group is seeking on behalf of those two imams, but they do say that they feel like the airline had no reason to kick the two imams off of that plane in May in Memphis. Now, the pilot refused to fly with the men on board. Now, the airline did apologize for the inconvenience at the time, but the lawyers for the imams or the imams themselves apparently feel like the words in an apology are not enough for what they say is racial profiling.
I asked him, what is the reason? He said, may some passenger will be uncomfortable.
There has to be a reasonable basis based on security. You can't just kick people off of a flight based upon their race, national origin, or religion.
Just because of my name, or just because I'm Muslim, it doesn't mean that I'm terrorist.
And that last person you heard from there was one of the chairmen of a conference that was being held here in Charlotte where those two imams were planning to attend. And John, you might remember that conference was on Islamophobia. Back to you.